Welcome to another journey through the cultural tapestry of India. Today, we delve into the unique traditions of Kerala and explore the question, why doesn't Kerala celebrate Diwali? Annually, as temperature drops in the Indian subcontinent, Deepavali, the festival of lights unfolds. It represents the triumph of good over evil. Spiritually, it welcomes Lakshmi, the goddess of prosperity, promising good future. Economically, Deepavali boosts business with increased spending, debt settlements, and a festive break before the new business cycle. Socially, homes glow with lights, family shop for new clothes, and the festival's economic impact rivals tax cuts or yojanas. Saying that Diwali is not celebrated in Kerala is an oversimplification. In fact, Diwali, called Deepavali in Kerala, is a public holiday and it's celebrated by many people. It is however true that apart from Thiruvananthapuram, Diwali is not huge in Kerala and that some regions of Kerala traditionally do not celebrate it at all. So let's see why Diwali is not celebrated in Kerala. Until India's independence in 1947, Kerala's merchant classes were primarily non-Hindu. The kings of Malabar, Cochin and Travancore facilitated a diverse trading system involving Konkani Jains, Malabari Moplans, Syrian Christians, Kutchi Muslims and more. Post-independence, demographics changed, introducing new communities like Gujarati Baniyas to Kerala's commerce. Kerala is characterized by a natural geographical barrier, the Western Ghats. That barrier did not make it easy for outside cultures to enter. Foreign cultures entered more often from the sea than from the land. Thus, Vedic traditions either arrived later or were less strong or were mixed with Malayalese cultures. That might be one of the reasons why Diwali is not as strong in Kerala as it is in other regions of India. Hinduism is not a monolithic religion and there are lots of differences when it comes to how people practice it. Many differences are regional. For example, most Hindu Malayalam do not worship Ram as much as their North Indian counterpart. In fact, Diwali in Kerala is associated with the defeat of demon Narakasur by Lord Krishna and not with the coming back of Lord Rama. This regional difference in the practice of Hinduism is another reason why Diwali is not celebrated in Kerala. Dravidian culture is associated with the south of India. Vedic culture was originally brought from the north of India. Diwali is associated by many with Vedic culture not because it is part of the Vedas, but because it was a product of that particular religion or culture. When Brahmins from the north introduced Vedic culture to Kerala, people did not just absorb it, they integrated it in an original way, mixing it with the pre-Vedic traditions, for example, Onam. Some traditions were filtered or even ignored. If you know Kerala, you know that Onam, Vishu and Shivaratri are major festivals there, together with Bakrid and Christmas. Now, why Diwali is not celebrated in Kerala? Think about all things Keralites do for Onam, having a public holiday and break from school, lighting lamps, worshipping, processions, buying new clothes. Basically, when Diwali starts, Keralites have just finished their grand Onam celebrations and it makes sense that Diwali is not celebrated as big just after Onam. Kerala's cultural tapestry is intricately woven with Hindu Dravidian, Christian, Muslim and Jewish influences, along with exposures to Roman, Chinese and Central Asian cultures with the spice trade. This diverse mix, coupled with the state's socialist inclination, contributes to the unique cultural traditions of Kerala. Diwali is not widely celebrated in Kerala due to its religious and cultural diversity. The state's Hindus have opted for more secular festivities which hold geographical and agricultural significance, reflecting the inclusive nature of Kerala's celebrations. The government's secular inclinations further promote non-sectarian holidays in the region. As a result, Deepavali celebrations in Kerala are restricted to those few pockets where Konkani Jains, Gujaratis and Tamilians live. And the ultimate irony is that the temples of Kerala are actually renowned for their firework displays. With the advent of television, with the increased mobility and exchange among Indians, the tradition of celebrating Diwali, like the rest of India, is gaining popularity in Kerala now.